Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Falcons. I'm Sydney.
And I'm Hannah.
Today is Thursday, March 1st, 2018.
The Franklin Heights Special Olympics team defeated New Albany last night with a score of 38-33. The Falcons ended their season with a record of 9-2. We would like to thank everyone for their support this season.
Key Club will meet after school today in Miss Furlong Shrimp from 3:30 to 4:30.
The yearbook will be dedicating a page for Tyler Jarrell in this year's yearbook. If you have any memories or pictures you would like to share, please send them to Miss Sheldon or Captain Lennon.
The first practice for boys tennis will be held next Monday, March 5th. You need all paperwork to fill out to be able to practice. Stop by room 2215 to talk to Coach K if you have any questions.
If you've been considering playing baseball this spring, today from 3:30 to 6 is your final opportunity to join the team.
The cheerleading banquet will be next Tuesday, March 7th at 6:30 in cafeteria. Freshmen, sophomores, and juniors, please bring a shareable dessert. Seniors, bring desserts to share. Coach Linehan and Coach Mosley hope to see you there.
If you didn't order a senior shirt and wish you had, there are a limited number of extras available for $10 each. See Ms. Garber in 2209.
All track athletes need to have a physical turned in by Monday, March 5th. You will not be able to practice until that paperwork is turned in. See Coach A in room 3211 if you have any questions or need a physical form.
Juniors and seniors who went to work on Election Day, May 8th, to earn an extra $148, you must return your Youth at the Booth forms in to Mr. Tobin by tomorrow. You can pick up forms for Mr. Tobin in room 3232 before third period.
Seniors, don't forget to submit your graduation ceremony information. Please go to the link below and complete the Google form. The deadline for completing the form is April 30th. If you submit your form, then need to make changes to the information. You can also resubmit your form anytime before April 30th. If you have any questions, see Mr. Barlow in 3201 or Ms. Hyman in 3209.
There will be mock interviews held on Wednesday, March 21st at 9:45 a.m. here at Heights. Come test your interview skills with representatives from real companies and see if you can land that dream job. This opportunity is available for all male students. Please see Ms. Moody if you would like to attend.
The Unified Track Team is still looking for general ed peers to be involved. This is a fun way to earn community service credit. See Ms. Henshin in room 1215 to get more information today.
Seniors, be sure to submit your senior pictures to the yearbook. The deadline is Monday, April 30th, or your school picture will be used. Email them to Ms. Sheldon at chelsea.sheldon@swcsd.us or stop by with a digital form, CD, or printed picture. Guidelines for pictures can be found outside 2212.
You're just over 1 month away from the video game deadline. Use Splitter.com to create your unique video game from scratch and submit it to Ms. Klinker by April 4th. There will be a playoff, a student vote for the best video game, and prizes. See Ms. Klinker in the library for more info.
Seniors, if you have not met your test points for graduation and want to take the Work Keys test to help you meet the alternate pathway for graduation, please come to the guidance office. The next test will be given March 21st or 22nd.
Sophomores, if you're interested in the DECO/marketing program at FHHS, the program is actually called Innovation and Entrepreneurship. And the application can be found online at the link below. You can apply today.
Now here's Faduma and Damien with today's weather and birthdays.
Good morning, I'm Faduma.
And I'm Damien.
And we're here with today's weather and birthdays.
Today will be rainy with a high of 56 and the low will drop to 32. Tomorrow will be windy and cooler with a high of 43 and a low of 26. The weekend will bring some sunshine with highs in the 40s.
Happy birthday today to Alyssa Ferguson and Johnny Oom. Now back to you guys.
Thanks, guys. Today's lunch options are a personal pan pizza, a bacon cheeseburger, or a shredded barbecue sandwich. Have a great day, Falcons.